Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
I got an interesting tip.
Nap time.
Kick it up a notch.
Welcome to the air show. Martin Lee is really behind all this. Pigeons. It's getting away. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. I'll get him next time.
This is Stable Control, requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Outpost is under siege by team.
Never touches the ground! I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward. Pigeons. Ah, gotta get him. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a chopper. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Beast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Pal, this station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there, too. But also something else. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Phew. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar?
with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail.
When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Nice, it's working. Just breathing this stuff in, not good. Gotta stay above this stuff. Last one. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
It started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Police look like they could use some help.
For the assist, weatherman. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Solid, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight. A for effort. Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
Take him out, would he?
Stay out of the light.
Oh!
这边没问题。
Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Just
ping up.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on, just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
pigeon target acquired. Oh, come back, little birdie! It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe it. Okay. Really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Give up before this gets worse for you.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. Could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
fight, Orb. Hear me out. We could barbecue. Brisk out here. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it. Shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke. The Hitler assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you.
Oh, with some fruit pies!
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of it?
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, And I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. I don't have much time. Okay, one more. Good, but I can do better. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros!
Excuse me. Are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real me? Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesis's? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now! Let him go!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Don't be silly.
about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee! Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. What did Lee do to these people? You'll be okay later! Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that! Apologies! Again. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.